Good morning, dear children. This is your English literature class, and we will begin with the second lesson, that is a poem, A Smile. Take out page number 14 of your English literature books. A smile is something that makes a face look beautiful. I will read the poem first and then give you the explanation. A smile is quite a funny thing. It wrinkles up your face, and when it's gone, you never find its secret hiding place. But far more wonderful it is to see what smiles can do. Your smile, you smile at one, he smiles at you, and so one smile makes two. Children, now the explanation of this poem. Here, the poet is saying that a smile is a very funny thing because when you smile, your face gets wrinkled. That is, lines appear on your face. And when it's gone, means when your face is without a smile, you will never find the place where it hides. It is a wonderful, a very nice feeling to see what smiles can do. Smiles can create wonders. When you smile at someone, that person smiles back at you, and your one smile becomes double. Children, smile always multiplies, and all of you should always have a smiling face. Smile lessens worries, tensions, and makes us all feel very happy. There is a saying, if you see someone without a smile, give him one of yours. By doing this, your smile won't decrease. Rather, the number of smiles you give will always double itself. So, whenever you see someone very sad and lonely, always give them a smile. So children, keep smiling as it increases your face value. Thank you.